The question, what is the hardest part about adjusting to college?
Living a balanced life.
You leave the structure of school and enter the chaos of college.
You have 15 to 20 hours of lectures a week and the rest is your time.
A newfound freedom. But with freedom comes more responsibility.
You need to manage how much time you spend studying, how much time you spend with friends, how much time you spend relaxing, and how much time you spend on exercise and hobbies.
Gone are the days where your mom does your washing or makes your lunch. And welcome to the days where you are transitioning into a responsible adult.
Or at least, a slightly more responsible teenager.
Finding a balance between everything was the biggest challenge I faced. I spent far too much time procrastinating and relaxing, and not enough time studying.
This didn't make me happy.
When I started college, I still had the mindset of a school student. One where college was something I needed to do, instead of a place to learn and enjoy.
I still find it weird that education is the most liberating luxury on the planet, but college seems to beat that joy out of us sometimes.
The extreme workloads, the overly theoretical material, or the professor who has taught the course more years than you and I have been alive.
But after many years figuring out the system and what worked for me, I came up with tools to overcome the challenges, including living a more balanced life.
And the answer is creating a weekly timetable, one that incorporates blocks of time for your lectures, tutorials, self-studying, exercise, hobbies, and relaxation.
Creating a timetable is the last thing most students want to do, but it's also the one thing that makes the biggest difference.
My college life was far more balanced and enjoyable when I used a timetable.
And by being clear on what I needed to do each day, I ended up with more free time for enjoyment.
As Jim Rohn says, you either run the day, or the day runs you.
So be the one to run your day.
For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.